Okay, so you're doing this line and Howard will do this line because if you do the first two lines it fits in with what Howard's going to do later on.
I don't get it.
Well, he's going to introduce that, so if you can see that earlier,
oh,
that
jeez, typical. The amateur doesn't know the line.
Chiwani, walk me in this place.
Don't worry,
I'm moving to Channel 5 after this.
Good.
Excuse me, please.
Set your line and roll. Okay?
You're in the start of the show, see? I'm not going to ruin my show this time.
3 minutes to go, people. 3 minutes to go.
Oh, you. Yeah. Go get me a coffee.
Bloody heavy.
And you. Get a haircut.
And we're on in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action!
Good morning, Cumbernauld, and welcome to the Good Morning Cumbernauld.
Unfortunately,
we have a packed show for you today, which includes.
Last week we told you of a man who's got an extra 2 testicles. Wow! Anyway. Well, today, he goes in for a major life-or-death operation, and we have the first exclusive interview.
All around Scotland, power cuts have been hitting homes and businesses left by itself.
And to many of the community's surprise,
North Lanarkshire has seemed to escape these unexplained power cuts, but that doesn't mean we shouldn't expect them. So, you know,
I'm not gonna. Okay, whatever. Now, back to a realistic top story. A local man was shocked to discover after taking a shower that he's grown an extra 2 testicles. Today he's going to have a major operation that will see his extra testicles removed in a life or death situation.
Our correspondent Delilah has a full story. Over to you.
Thanks. Well, I'm here with Paul. Now Paul, thank you for joining us today. Can you explain what happened to us to you?
Well, thanks for having me. I came home, I was out with the boys and I came home and I seen jump in the shower. When I started trying to wash, I realised I had an extra 2, well, you know.
Yeah.
So I phoned the 999 emergency response and the doctors decided to put me in observation for a few days and then decided they wanted to move them.
And obviously it's a very big operation, so how are your family feeling? I mean, you must be scared, surely.
Yeah, I mean, I'm nervous, but completely supportive of the decision.
And are you scared?
A bit.
Okay, well, from everyone here at Good Morning Cumbernauld, thank you for joining us. All good luck with your operation.
Thanks.
And we'll be giving you updates on Paul's operation as the show goes on. Okay, back to you, Alex.
Thanks. Well, I'm not in the studio. I'm inside Cumbernauld College, where a group of students are announcing their plans to open a new radio station.
Give me my
bag! Give me my bag back! Back to you in the
studio! Thanks for that, Delilah. Now over to Dave in the weather studio.
Thank you, Howard. Now we are here with your weather in Cumbernauld. In particular, Scotland, obviously, is Cumbernauld here. We've got some snow, especially up in the Highlands. We've got a lot of rain. We've got a lot of moisture coming in from the west and from the north and the south. And that's your weather. And so we've got sunny times to look forward to. Yeah. Thank you, back to you in the studio. All right.
Please accept my very sincere apologies, but it seems like we were hit with the power cuts after all.
And you've just heard that Paul Sargent
was
a success, and we have
more videos
tomorrow.
I'm Alex. And I'm Howard. Thanks for watching. We'll be back later with the news bulletin for 5 o'clock.
And cut.
See, you're an awful again, man.
What?
I'm the star of the show.